Hello everybody, I'm talking to you from Veszprém, where I still am and where I do my ordinary stuff every day, and which is reading books, listening music, learning new stuff, trainings every day, and in general staying as busy as I can or as I want. And I miss handball, and I miss this rush before the game. I miss the excitement of the game. I miss the tiredness after the game. I miss my friends from the team, because it's not so easy to stay home and do not meet the people. But more importantly, and this is for me the most important thing, that I am safe and I'm healthy, and my family and friends are healthy, and this is what I wish to all of you: to stay healthy, to stay safe, and to not rush with everything. We will have time to recover, to do all the stuff which we want now, and in general, stay safe, guys.